pick up where we left off. Owner put about $100,000 into this pool area. Got a tiki hut, a bar, hot tub, brand new pool, 3-story birdcage, huge yard out back. This is incredible. This is where you're spending all your time here. A cool little bonus area back here. Got an in-law suite and a pool bath. It's not finished all the way yet, but just need to frame that in, call it good. Head upstairs to the rest of the house, a pool shower. There's your entryway. All this sort of bamboo wallpaper all over the house dates it a little bit. Here's your kitchen and laundry. Dining, formal dining with a view of the Gulf of Mexico. Get that very often. Here's one little porch. Sit out here at night. These need a little bit of work. But in a 3,600 square foot house in a multi-million dollar neighborhood, a price tag of $570, can afford to spend a little bit of money. Here's your elevator. Must be on the bottom floor. You adding up costs?
Uh-huh.
There's a master, 2 walk-ins. It's not a terrible view from this area either. Man, it's a lot of house. Especially all the covered areas that aren't heated and cooled. A lot of living space, just outdoor living space. Great master bath. Go up another flight. That's where the elevator comes in handy. Get this view. Preserve. Got our loft area, media room, office, walk-in, elevator, half bath. Unfortunately, this window is out, but get a great view of the Gulf from here. And lastly, got the roof deck, sun porch, sun deck. Again, remember, this is $570. This is not a million-dollar property. You get all this. Great area to hang out up here.